All right, I'm gonna do this in real time so you guys can see just how long it should take to cut in tools, or how quick it can take. Notice I'm not marking it out with a marker. I'm using just the knife against the marker. I find it easier to trace. And then sometimes what I will do is I will go in after and hit those deeper parts. There you have it, 54 seconds.